we think about accounting, we often associate it to a tedious discipline and may picture an accountant while working on accounting books. But actually, if we have management and financial accounting, they simply provide us with a different perspective to see and to understand reality. For example, in our everyday life, even without knowing it, we can face and we can find several of the accounting principles and accounting concepts. For example, think of newspapers. In there, you can find several of the accounting terms, such as EBIT, gross profit, operating profit, costs, or investment appraisal. Or think when you face decision making. For example, when you need to go to work and you need to decide either to take a bike or to go by public transportation. Or, for example, in the moment in which you purchase a Subway Monte ticket, you might face the need to understand how many rides would you need in order to cover the costs. This is what happens in our everyday lives, and accounting can be useful in support us dealing with these decisions. But the same happens with companies that can face every day the problem of decision making. And this course will introduce you to the basic accounting concepts and principles. Therefore, the course can be particularly useful to students who want to bridge their financial and management accounting gaps, but also to everyone who wants to deal and to acquire knowledge about these issues. The course, therefore, will provide you with the main managerial instruments in order to understand how companies function. We will see the basic accounting terminologies, then we will move into understanding what are financial statements, and then we will move into management accounting and cost accounting. And finally, we will try to understand the main approaches in order to deal with long-term and then short-term decisions. The course is organized into video lectures, examples, exercises, but also quizzes to test your learning process. So now it's your turn. Enjoy the course.